And a final reminder for those that registered, it's your chance to get rid of all of those electronics that you don't use anymore. There's a free drive-through e-recycling event at the New York State Fairgrounds today, and it starts this morning at 8:30 a.m. However, again, you did have to register ahead to take part.